Hello brothers, good morning from Scormats TV channel from England. Today we are going to see the top 8 best players in the world in a Scormats game for World Cup season 17. Let's to repeat something. The champion will take the bigger rewards, 45 euro. It's really an amazing price. Amazing gift for player Scormats. It's the only group and channel which giving so big rewards. Scormats TV all the time giving rewards. So that's why I say all the time support for channel to support more you. So let's to see the 8 best players for season 17 World Cup this one. Okay, let's to see top 8 players. The tournament is making from Barrette. Thanks very much, Barrette. He's from Paraguay. So let's to see 8 best players. 1 second, guys. We have Gerardo Gallo from Italy with Elvedin from Bosnia. They're playing together. The winners are going semi-final. Both players are very, very good. Gerardo is very famous from Italy players. I don't know who will win. The other guy, really, I don't know him, Elvedin from Bosnia. Maybe he's new hero in this game. I know all the old players, so I don't know him. I don't know what to say for him. Let's to see the other two. Andrian Ashik from Bangladesh against Mateusz from Poland. They are both very famous. Andrian is from Bangladesh. He have the most gold medals from Bangladesh. He is very strong player. And Mateusz, he is also very strong. And I think he is also champion for Poland group, Scormats. After we have Daryl from Colombia. Daryl from Colombia against Dino from Cuba. Daryl also is an old player, good player. Dino, we know everybody. Dino. We know Dino from crying. Dino. Good luck to them. And let's to see the last two for to complete the 8. Adonio vs Alessandro. Against Alessandro. Two players from Italy. Adonio Esposito vs Alessandro. Adonio, everybody will know him. He is a very strong player. Very good player. Good man. Alessandro, little bit we know him, he's good player also. Good luck to them. So let's to see who will be the top 4, who will go next round semi-finals. To remind, the final World Cup season, the KFTA will be live to Scormats TV for to watch all the players. Let's to see something more. That tournament, guys, World Cup 17, World Cup season 17 was in France over than 300 players. Over than 300 players. Knockout, like usually. So let's to see who will be the top 4. Good luck to them. Thanks, Barreta, for your creating this tournament. Let's to see who will be the champion. Good luck to them. See you guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget support with subscribe, like, and share to your friends for to coming more rewards. Thanks, brothers. Good luck to them. See you.